That's good to do. Alright. Did you know that you cannot smell if you didn't make a footprint? You have to make a footprint first,
Yeah.
and then your scent works. We are 13 raiding port. Oh my god, they're all the way at port. I better start walking. Yeah.
Aqua.
Lovely.
You can then head for that. As soon as you heard that, you're gonna like, you're gonna head for it? Head to the Aqua?
Oh, hell no.
Not in the night though, right?
No.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it in the night. Aqua is too scary at night.
A trike has been here.
You're gonna go for the trike? Gonna go for a trike?
It's over here. It's a small one.
It's away from the yard.
You're coming at me, bro. I warn you, I'm not to kill you.
He's gonna do it. He's gonna kill you.
Funny guy. Oh, that's more interesting actually. I just heard a Rex. It's raining, so I cannot track him.
So I'm starting to feel this weird pain in my leg. I don't know why, but it's a bit of a pain.
Maybe a muscle pain or something? Hey, what's this? That is a Rex. A Rex just passed here.
Yeah.
Quite recently. Come on, give me more prints than that. Maybe there's no prints because this is where it's resting. Let me check the area. They kind of stop here. Why? It's like he just locked here in this spot. Yeah, there are no prints. Oh well, that trail. Too bad.
Actually, our Brontosaurus can snipe like Spino could.
On the Alberta?
Yeah, no, it can. Actually, has a snipe kind of like a Spino. I can show you.
Oh, you mean that you can hit my Utah with it?
Yeah, as in like when you know that part where you're on the tail and you get sniped, that Alberta.
Yeah. You know why?
Yep. Why exactly can Alberto do that?
Well, think about it. Like, if I'm... Let's see, this tree is you, right, Alberto?
Yeah.
And this is, like, here the tail is. If I'm standing here, where's my snipe? It's at the, like, right in front of the legs, right?
Yep.
So, because the Alberto can kind of bite down until its feet, it's able to hit the snipe all the way from there. That's kind of like every dinosaur that can kind of bite down like that can snipe like that. Like Acro, for example, can also hit until its feet. So if your snipe is at its feet, it can hit you.
Yeah, I tried to do that snipe with Acro and it's not working so well.
This is scary. What am I doing? And they're instead. Let's have a little smell around to see if I'm alone. Could use a snack. Yeah, I'm alone. This area is amazing, by the way. After the last patch, for some reason, all of the bushes here just disappeared. This place used to be full of bushes. And if you're a Rex player, then playing around here is really smart. Because there's no bushes. Oh, here's the edge. Here, Ava. Let's get some stamina in case I'm not alone after all. What was that? There's Giga.
Is it a sub?
Yeah.
Well, that's a good one. You found a really good one. To fight, actually.
I can't see.
Sub Giga's aren't the worst to fight.
Hold on, these trees are bothering me so much. CS has game sense. Yeah, good luck with that tree. You, my friend, ran into the wrong Yuta. And I am hungry.
Barely hungry.
Come run after me. It's the worst thing you can do with your bleed. I feel like giving it a chance by just ambushing into it, doing an ankle breaker. But then again, the day is still way too young for that. Don't swim. Bitch move. That, my friend, was a mistake.
Help me, Dad. Was it a full sub or was it small?
I have no idea. Dinner served.
What dinner served anyway? Oh, rain's getting closer. Dinner is served, boys.
How are you above me? What?
He's not flying, is he? Is he flying?
You know what I'll do? I'll mark my food. So I can come back to it later. And game to check out what they're doing.
This must have been the sub Giga that you were hearing earlier.
Yeah, but here, look, mommy is also dead. The Rex is up there, okay. There's a Giga on me.
This sub gig is not a bad one, that's for sure.
He's out of luck.
Yeah, he's out of luck. He's trying brake checks and everything. Not much you can do. Oh, there's a Rex.
He fucked up. This is Rain's kill. You need help, Rain? Because I'll give it to you. There you go.
I don't know why the AI actually look up.
Stay down there, little. Stay down there. Don't run up the hill. It's gonna make my life harder. Oh, it's a baby.
Did you even notice it?
No, it's dead.
Well, it's dead now. It tried to kill your baby.
No wonder I couldn't find it. I was looking for a massive one. Yo, Dilo. How is this guy hitting me? He's speed hacking. What? Nah, G, this is a Carno. I wanna help you, bro. Put my stem. I need some stem. How much bleed do I have on me? Oh, not much. When I heal, I'll come to you. That was good, though. We really hurt them. Tayo's going ahead. I gotta help him, man. Ah, shit. I got a little rule when I'm on the fort. Track some down. I'm way too hurt for that shit right now.